In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily take a raw spectrum and create a report where the data has been automatically processed and analyzed, all in one simple action. So as you can see from my data browser over here, I have a directory with some raw data. Let me drag and drop that onto the canvas. If I increase the intensity slightly, one can see that this spectrum needs some phasing and it needs some baseline correction. Now in the same directory, I also have a molecule file. I can drag and drop that too. Now to get to a report, I could go to the View menu. Over here on the right is the Layout Templates icon, and in there is a menu of options, and I'm going to choose a layout template which has already been created. And in the next few seconds, one can see that the spectrum has been transformed, where the phasing and the baseline correction has been done. Some multiple analysis has been performed, some peak picking, some integration. The multiplets have been reported into a text box, which can be copied and pasted to an external program, all in Journal of American Chemical Society format. The spectrum has been pushed over to the left so that we can put the parameter table in automatically. And also, a little logo has been added to the top left-hand corner.